Shut up. Your phone's going off, Colin. Back up, Colin.
Yeah, nothing important to me.
Yeah, you're on the mat, Colin.
Mine was alright, just check it out.
Just a bit, Colin.
I think that one might be out too.
If you back up a bit, Colin. There's literally wood by your foot, Colin.
Okay. Thanks, Beth.
No problem. Only just in, Colin.
Going out again.
No, you're in, Mum.
A bit narrower, please, sir. You chuck out too much to the right last time. And he's about 4 or 5 yards short still.
I probably don't.
Oh, yes, you did. We didn't really go that way. Well, okay. So, the run on its running line.
Who's next? Is it Frank? Steve. So you'll go, Steve.
Yeah.
Okay.
Exactly right. They know the score.
They know what.
Of course, it's really hard for the
football. Oh, careful. Are you okay there?
You've just been over there to have a drink, have you?
You're not on the back end, Steve.
I think it's
It looks long.
Colin next.
Tony. Colin's had his go.
Full length. Give it a bit quick to the right.
That's the trick, is the stomach goes.
That's
one of the funniest things I've ever seen when Desert kind of Stan Baldwin come on Desert
Corner.
And he was saying about his chip shots. And then he's on about calling them what they were, like, you know, national television.
Sure.
What are you on about? What are you on about, Richard?
Probably shot wood. Okay.
There's another one, Tony. And you get spit fire.
Hey, Tony.
Got it.
No, she dropped me off and then.
We're not coming today to walk
off. Are you? You can drop me
off. I've got Jeff off the wall. So you have to walk
down. Yeah. Right. You can drop me off at Granny's.
Yeah.
Come on, don't hit that one.